technology, which may help Mr. Dadet's work freely again. We visited Professor Kato, who is known for this innovative technology in artificial body parts.
Professor Kato has given us hints about artificial body parts. We've also learned the newest technology is very expensive. Since many people lose jobs after strokes, we need something more affordable. So after more research and discussion, we finally came up with a device which we call the Foot Up Master.
It uses NXT and gyro sensor. When you put this on, the Foot Up Master measures the angle velocity to make sure that the foot is lifted. When it is lifted high enough.